Hey there, friend, Kelly Lauerman here, founder of Anchor Design Co. And today I'm so excited to show you an all new bonus for our Savvy Social Tribe members, which is pre-made Facebook group cover photos. So this is the photo that shows up as a banner at the top of your customer Facebook group. So in this template, I've given you 6 pre-made templates, as well as a guide that you can use to see where the cutoff is for what will show on mobile and desktop. If you've used a cover photo before, you may have noticed that on mobile or desktop, it gets cut off a little bit. Different amounts of the image actually show on mobile versus desktop. So in this guide, you can actually click on the pink part, copy it. So right click and click copy. And then just go to any of these templates that we've made and paste it. So you can right click and click paste. Anything that's covered up by the light pink will be cut off when it's on a desktop. Anything that shows otherwise will always show up on mobile. So that's a handy trick to make sure that all of the most important information always shows. Just make sure that it doesn't get cut off by the pink when you paste this template on top. Okay, so how to use these templates? So I've given you a few different background options that you can use, but you may have your own photo that you'd like to use. So let's take a look at how to swap out the photo if you'd like to do that. So in Canva on the left side, click on Uploads. This is where all of your photos go. So maybe you've uploaded this picture that you'd like to use. Just click on it, drag it, and drop it on top of the background that you'd like to change. See how that just swapped out? Let me undo it and do it again. So I'm gonna grab another one. Maybe I'll try this one down here. So I'm gonna grab it, drag it on top of the photo, and drop it in. And then it automatically replaces that photo. Lighter photos will interfere a little bit with the lighter text here. So what you can do is just make it a little bit transparent. That way the black background shows up. Because watch, if I delete this picture, there's black behind it. So what I'm gonna do is click on it. Since it's a little bit too light to really show up well with this white text on top, I'm gonna click on transparency, which is up here in the right-hand corner, and I'm just gonna lower that down a little bit, and I'm gonna make it darker. And there we go. So now we can easily add any photo right in here for any of these layouts. So it's really, really simple to customize any of these with your perfect background photo. Now, the other thing that I always recommend is including your picture as the beauty consultant in your cover photo. To change your cover photo picture of you, we're gonna put that right here where this little silhouette is. And you can just do the same thing. Grab your photo, drag it, and drop it on top of that silhouette. Canva will automatically format your photo to fit in that circle. And then finally, the last thing you want to do is go ahead and change the text. So first you're going to put in your Facebook group name. Just double click to start typing. Then you're going to add an impactful statement that gives the purpose of the group and shows the benefit of joining. This is your first impression and your first elevator pitch. This sentence should tell your customer exactly what the purpose of the group is and what they're gonna get out of joining it. Then we're gonna say hosted by beauty consultant or sales director or whatever you want your customers to think of you as. And then you're gonna double click and add your first and last name. And then finally, you wanna put a point of contact down here. If you have an anchor card, digital business card, that's the best point of contact to give your customers because it lets them see your email, your social media accounts, your phone number, it connects them to everything in your business. But if you don't have an anchor card, digital business card, then you'll have to just stick to one point of contact, in which case you could type in your phone number and that would be a good alternative. All right, my friend, that is it. It's so simple to customize your backgrounds. Now, when you're ready to download one, of course you don't need all of these at once. So I'm just gonna show you how you can download one of these images at a time. So first I want you to notice that every page has a page number, page 1, 2, page 3, and it's in the upper left-hand corner. So let's say we wanna download just page 2. So we're gonna go to download on the upper right-hand corner. Let me get my face out of the way first. And then we're gonna leave it as a PNG, that's perfect. And under select pages, you're going to click on that and just select the one page that you want to download, which is page 2 in this case. Hit done, hit download, and then Canva will prepare your design and then save it to your computer for you. As soon as that's saved, you'll be able to go and update that in your group. And here's my new photo that I just downloaded. Perfect. So now this can be updated in my group. Let me show you how to do that really quick. So first thing you're going to want to do is go to Facebook and then go to your customer Facebook group. Once you're there, you're going to see either your cover photo or something saying that you don't have a cover photo yet and that you can upload one. So you're going to want to go ahead and click or hover over your cover photo and then click on the button that appears. Oops, I clicked on it. Click on just the button that appears that says Change Group Cover. You're going to click on that and then click on Upload Photo. Then you'll just select your photo wherever you saved it and click Open. Once it's uploaded, you can drag it to reposition, but you shouldn't have to drag too much because all of our templates were designed to fit in here perfectly. And then when you're done, just go ahead and click Save. And that's it. Now you have beautiful templates that you can use to have a great cover photo for your customer Facebook group, and you know how to customize them to make them perfect for your business.